services which were very popular for not only tourists of India but also to international tourists. Unfortunately, due to COVID outbreak, the services were suspended for a long time. So as the government guidelines have been relaxed, we have taken a decision to start the service. Our joyride services between Darjeeling and Ghum is already on from 16th of August, and there we are having around 12 round trip joyrides between Darjeeling, Ghum and back. In addition, in order to satisfy the demand of passengers and tourists, we have resumed this service which was earlier cancelled between New Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling.